Notification volume 0%.
Hey YouTube, Emily Hill's World here. Got some books done, so I'm gonna share them with you. Let's get started. This is one of the books. Let me show you. This is not the Pinterest book. This is all about dogs that I drew. Sorry if I'm going too fast and if you can't see them. I do have their names written at the top too, but I'm not showing those. It's the breed names, but I don't think you'd be interested in those, so. I'm gonna stop this for now.
Stop recording. Notification volume 0%.
And we are back. Sorry, I already showed these two, but you didn't earn it. Anyway. Had he done for a few months now. But I just haven't had time to share them. So I'm sharing them now. Also, I might be doing a cat book the same way I did this. Like, with all the breeds. Cats. Because this is all breeds of dogs. And some made up. Dogs. I try to get him as close as possible to the breed, but it didn't happen.
Stop recording button. Notification volume 0%.
I know I showed you this one. And stop and restart. Just so the video is not too long. It'll be edited together, but I don't want it to be too long. This is what I've been doing to keep myself busy. Let's go. I normally try this side first, but well. You can see him. Okay, I'm gonna stop my recording again.
Stop recording. Notification volume 0%.
There's another dog. Okay. Another dog I did. Another one I did. Whoa. Yes, I got big dogs and little dogs. These books. Not this book, anyway. All these dogs here were fun to draw. Yes, all these dogs have their head turned to the side. It's a side profile, but they're facing towards us. Except for some of them, they were. I tried to make them all facing us, but it didn't work. These books take about 6 months to fill, maybe five, depending on the weather and what I'm doing through the day. See if we can fit them all in this one video. Yeah. There's only a few pages left anyway. some of these dogs are made up. Done. There is a lot more coming. Well, that's all the dog book, anyway.
Stop recording button.